I'm serious. I'm not going to sit back and take this fucking shit.